What's up everyone? So today is the day where I'm gonna be changing out the LED lights under the desk itself. Some of the LEDs has been wearing out over time, and honestly they have been sitting under there for like 5-6 years now. Guess I put them up there since 2012. Can't really remember when I put up the blue, or that's the frequency it's at right now. You can probably not see that on the camera as it is right now, but I have some blue LED lights under the desk. That's pretty much the theme I'm going for, with some blue under the desk and some purple and pretty much a lot of LED lights. So I bought some new LED lights, which I'm gonna be slapping up under the desk. It's gonna be around 6 meters, where I'm gonna cut it to be around 4 meters in total. But here we got roughly around 17 feet, which I believe 6 meters is in feet. So Anyhow, this is pretty much gonna be a time lapse, as what I'm guessing for, because else it's gonna take too long of a video to make. So let's get to it, and hopefully everything goes right. We'll be right back. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video where I set up the LED strips and so on. Honestly, in my honest opinion, it looks way better than the before. Also, some of the LED lights and strips and so on was bleeding out a little on the old ones. This one pretty much brings it back to what I prefer back in the day, like back in 2012, awesome years. So anyhow guys, this is what I have for now. Hope you guys enjoyed this video and give a thumbs up and follow the channel if you want to see more videos, and I will see you guys in the next one. And before I go, also highly recommend going over and checking out one of my good friends, Peter Brandt, which will be somewhere here in one of the areas. So anyhow guys, this is what I have for now, and I will see you guys in the next one. Take care, everyone.